Okay, so right now I am just doing an invoice for the business. If I can open this. So they got some bracelets, so I'm just making up an invoice, giving it to them. And then I think I might try to do my driver's ed because low-key I kind of need to do it. But anywho. I got my friend a little birthday card. I got this student calendar for school. Got like a CeraVe nightly moisturizer. A present for my friend. It's like this cute little thing. It's so cute. I was gonna fake tan. Look at my nails. I didn't take off the gel all the way, so it's just looking a bit stupid. I got new night cream, which is so perfect. So I'm excited to use that. Tomorrow's the first day of school. Just got back from dance. We had 4 hours tonight. 2 hours choreo for my duet with Lily and 2 hours for a jazz group. Really good. The duet that I have with Lily is really close to home. It's really depressing. Definitely gonna be one of the more emotional dances and more for ourselves than for anything. Jazz group really good. Lots of cleaning that I need to get done, which is like, okay, it's part of the process. And I do like cleaning. I just think it's a lot of like effort. But it's okay. I was definitely very tired. Like, I'm not used to dancing on a whole different ball game, but it was really good. Good to get back into it. I didn't have a lot of time today to prep for back to school, so hopefully we'll be okay. I'm sure we'll be fine. I have a spare tomorrow morning, so I don't actually have to be at school until a bit later. So I'm not gonna sleep in. I'm still gonna work out and everything. I'm gonna work out. Probably gonna come home, low-key, like just take a nap or chill. And then I'll walk over to school. I need to fix my semester so that I don't have a spare. Because I do not want to have a spare in my grade 11 year. Because I really just think that that's like pointless. And I should do like a grade 12 course if I can. Like, why am I going to have a spare in grade 11? I might as well. Like, I'm going to have a spare. But I'm going to bank them all for next year. So that I don't have to worry about doing the lecture, and if I get a bad mark, I usually do it. Like, it just makes more sense for me personally to do it next year, so that's kind of my plan. But yeah, I have almost everything set up for tomorrow. Usually the first week is pretty chill anyway, so not really much that I have to worry about. I'm not too worried about anything, but yeah, I'm just forgetting I'm ready with me, and we'll see you in the morning. First day of school, and I'm going early even though I have a spare, but I have to get the change. Finished day one, heading to physio now. I'll tell you all about my day when we get home.
And I won't be able to see you walking in the halls.
I literally just stole a random walker.
Physio time!
This
will
work. I tell you, this will work.
Alright, so I apologize for how I look. I just came back from dance. A little backstory on how today went. So today started and I actually ended up having a spare. So I didn't have anything first period, so I wanted to get my timetable changed. Now I have an online course, so I basically will have like a spare in a sense, because I don't have to go in technically. I have to go in like for the next week just so that they can make sure I have everything down. And then from there I don't have to do anything. Just came home, had my Ninja Creamy, had like 3 muffins because I realized I needed a lot more fuel today than what I gave myself because of all the activity I'm doing. Tomorrow I have rugby after school. I also had physio today and they told me that my shoulder is like be like not gonna be fixable. It's too hypermobile because the ligaments have been stretched, so it's not gonna ever get fixed, which is just what I need to hear. We are all done working out for the week. You saw me work out this morning. So we worked out Sunday, yesterday, and today, so we're all done. Gonna take it nice and easy tomorrow at rugby practice, and then we have rugby practice again on Friday. Hopefully play pickleball tomorrow with the girls as well. So my schedule now is business, and then I have religion, English, and chemistry. So hopefully I don't lose my shit in chemistry because I almost lost it today. Dance is going good. The dance stuff pretty good. Just watching some TV in my bed. Gonna get changed. I'm ready for bed. This weekend I have the rugby tryout on Saturday. And then Sunday church, and hopefully go to Starbucks. What is Alpha Lock? I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm looking in my mirror, by the way. This is what I'm looking to, like, see what I look like. Because I don't have a camera. I'm using my phone. Anyhow, that's kind of what's been going on. So, we'll see you in the morning. You're just heading out to rugby.
Christian is getting his stuff on.
All right. Good morning, guys. It is now Friday. Today the plan is I have a doctor's appointment in the morning and then school, rugby, and then we're going to dinner with Rachel and her family. The dogs are doing whatever they're fucking doing right now. Pardon my language, but they are just going at each other. My business course still isn't working, and I don't really know why, because it's supposed to be like up so that I'm able to go on it. And, oh. Okay, then. Which is really frustrating because I was told that we have an assignment due today and I literally don't know what the assignment is because I don't have access to it. So I just sent my guidance counselor an email, so hopefully he'll get back to me. And yeah, that's kind of it. Yesterday we did rugby and then Dad and I went to play rugby at the field. And then I went to bed at 8 and I got 9 hours of sleep, which was really nice. I had a big bowl of oats this morning, kind of like not carb loading, but like getting ready for tomorrow's practice. And just I feel like I need a bit more caloric intake in order to keep up with what I'm doing in my activity, because I felt a little bit fatigued yesterday at rugby. So yeah, that's kind of what's going on, and I'll talk to you later after my hospital. Not hospital, my doctor.